the beginning of? I think it's in a little cabaret in a South Texas border town. Tied a boy in his guitar, and the people came from all around, and all the girls from there to Austin were sneaking away from home to put their jewelry in hock to take the trip to go and listen. The little dark haired boy who played the Tennessee flat top box, and he would play. And one day he was gone, and no one ever saw him round. He vanished like the breeze, and they forgot him in that little town. But all the girls still dreamed about him, and they hung around the cabaret until the doors were locked. And then one day, on the hit parade, so the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play.